Well, check this out tonight. Jason Seaman, that teacher who stopped the Noblesville West Middle School shooter, heads to the pitcher's mound right here at Wrigley Field in Chicago, wearing his own jersey with the number 18 on the back. The Chicago Cubs invited Seaman to come up today to throw the very first pitch and to be recognized for his act of heroism back in May. And you can see right there from that pitch, it looks like he threw a strike right down the center. So congratulations to him.